Rápido, apúrense.
Aquí.
Rápido, rápido. better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah. the heart.
Respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sattler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sattler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Ashley. What is that?
Thank you.
So, you two are all hooked up now, is that it?
Where's Ashley?
Do you really want to know? She's beyond that gate. But you'll need 3 insignias to open it.
What are you gonna do, Krauser?
There's one in the north, and the other in the east.
And let me guess, you got the last one.
It pretty much means you're on a tight leash.
Sounds like you thought this one out pretty well. What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you? Just trying to have fun. What is it that you fight for, Combat?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
Two down, one more to go, Krauser.
We'll see about that. Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
data!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Very cute. We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Sweetheart.
Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go.
Let's leave it at that.
Hunnigan, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack-free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.